write Atlas One, represent the CBS crew since about 98. Can't Be Stopped, California Bomb Squad. I had an older brother that started doing graph in the mid-80s, and all his older friends that were doing it in high school kind of gave me an outlook on what graffiti was all about, and going out and tagging, getting the adrenaline of the art. My brother started writing graph in junior high also, and he was in a crew called VIP, which is in San Gabriel Valley, like mid-80s, and he wrote Rebel. Yeah, from there I used to see all their sketches and their notebooks and all their different tags, and I just thought it was the craziest thing, you know, something aside from what I was used to seeing. I grew up in El Sereno, between like Lincoln Heights and South Pasadena. About 92 we had a crew called TCD, and everywhere we went, we're always getting lost. I didn't know how to drive then, but I knew my way around the streets. So my friends were like, man, we should call you Atlas, man. You know your way around town. We have to be crazy to do it. Like, I mean, just be able to be an artist, I think most people are crazy because it's an outlet, you know what I mean? And without an outlet, you're pretty much go haywire. Represent CBS right now. There's been a few other crews I represented in the past, like Stepping Stones to where I'm at now. I still have WGS running, some of my old labels. So we got Skills. A crew that Vox made up. And Vox was already in CBS, and so was Epic. And so that was kind of like my foot in the door, so to speak. Go out with Mitz, the Ouncer, Alloy, whoever's really down to go out and paint. I mean, illegally, basically. I mean, I paint a lot of legal walls with the crew, but I get more fun and adrenaline out of going out bombing. Grab, I don't like anything that has to do with it other than the actual act of the art, you know, like spraying paint. Like, because the scene's whack, like, the culture's whack to me, all that shit is whack. Like, I'm not down, I'm not feeling any of that, man.
I think, like, for me, it's changed only with, like, the progress and
just playing an important role in my life since I've given, like, the best years of my youth to, like, devoted to rap, you know? Like, I have a hard time dealing with, like, relationships or trying to do my other hobbies that I try to do. It's, like, somehow, like, it's hard for me to compare it to graph because graph has always been there. Like, it's always been something that I always kind of build on, you know? Yeah, my paintings always hit up my girlfriend, Maria. That's my girl. Los Angeles, Pomona, and San Bernardino. There's a lot of train spots we all head out to. I painted a lot of her name too. I painted her name a bunch of times on trains. She likes looking at, she appreciates art and everything, and she likes seeing her name on trains, I guess, you know? Like, who wouldn't, you know? I think graph's definitely an upcoming thing, and it's been around, you know, it's not going anywhere. More kids are more involved. The standards now are becoming way higher than they used to be. Before, it didn't take much to be somebody. Now you gotta pretty much be amazing to get recognized. Especially in Los Angeles. Los Angeles, you know, there's a bunch of critics, a lot of talent, and if you're not somebody that's putting it down, you're pretty much not gonna be well represented. It's hard to, like, make a name for yourself out here in Los Angeles. Like, you either up a lot or you just got really good skills. It's sad, you know, I mean, that it has come down to that, you know? It shouldn't even be about what people think or, you know, it's just all about yourself and how you carry yourself and how your art represents yourself. Spots are getting crazier and it's taking more to do it, you know what I mean? It's no longer just one guy looking out for you. It's like any walkie-talkie, he's gonna, you know, tarps, harnesses, like whatever it takes, you know, to pull it. I don't look at somebody's art think, oh, like, who do they got beef with, or, you know what I mean, what their personal life is like. I can care less. Like, their work speaks to me, and that's it, you know. Like, that's how I would be if I travel. Like, I look at art and I don't think about the politics they got in the city amongst other crews or friends or anything like that, you know. People that come to LA, they see our stuff, like, that's all that matters, you know. Like, if it's just dope and it's burning, that's all it is, you know.